We ready to kill it today, Alex?
Absolutely.
All right.
Where's my cripple sticks?
What'd you say? Where's my cripple sticks? Wow.
Where's cripple sticks? Oh, I thought you got the trunk.
Pass. Push it. Nice. Morning.
Morning. Do you guys have a good weekend?
Oh, yeah.
Dead. You guys ready for today? What's the best part of therapy here?
The knowledge that you learn.
The intensiveness.
Yes. Very good. All right. Good luck today.
Today, it all begins. Seeing my life for the very first time through a different lens. Yesterday, I didn't understand. Driving 35 with the rocket inside, didn't know what I had. While I've been waiting to live, my life's been waiting on me. I'm gonna run. No, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna know what it means to live and not just be alive. The world's gonna hear, 'cause I'm gonna shout. And I will be dancing when circumstances drown the music out.
Yeah, so we're focusing on Alex. He has a lot of different compensations going on. He's had a lot of issues with this. Obviously, his right hip, my left, his right. And it's basically imploding into his midline. And then he's been having a lot of knee pain, and then this is the ankle that gives up. So just by working through the work that I know, just kind of getting these areas to come back online to create a little bit of symmetry. Earlier this leg was more sitting like this because the hip was holding it. There's a little tone, but there's a little bit left that we're working through. But now he's walking, he's spending some time without crutches. If we don't learn hip extension and get a little bit more stable base through our foot and our propulsion through the big toe, we're not going to be able to carry forward. So now we can start to separate the psoas, because if the psoas connects too much to the iliacus, they kind of become two, but I want them to separate but support each other. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He's smiling.
Not enough is what I've been told. Must be a lie, 'cause the spirit inside says I'm so much more. So let them say what they want. Oh, I dare them to try. I'm gonna learn. No, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna know what it means to live.
Get it. How do you feel?
Like I'm in a corset.
A corset.